Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine, and I want to talk about another really good conjunction that's coming up here in the evening sky. So all you have to do is head out there reasonably early, maybe about 8 p.m. local time somewhere in that vicinity, and you'll see a thin crescent moon. It's only going to be about 19% illuminated now, so it will not be shining like too much of a beacon, and it will be passing around that time to the west, close to Mars. And so we'll have a thin crescent moon. It's only a couple degrees away from Mars, which of course is shining pretty brightly at about magnitude 1.6 right now. So this will be a really nice scene if you want to go out and see the dynamics of the solar system. Take your binoculars, your small telescope, very easily seen in that low power field, and also maybe take a camera. It'll make a really pretty shot, whether wide field or a little closer up, showing a field of view with the Moon and Mars closely together. These conjunctions are great. They let us see the motions of the solar system as our planet rotates and things move around close to us in the universe. And this will be a good one coming up here between the thin crescent moon and the red planet Mars. I'll see you next time.